128GB RecalBox Image. This one is looking promising. You got some PSPs, Dreamcasts, massive PlayStation collection, plus all of your portables and Nintendos and Segas and Nintendo 64. And look at this, Dreamcast performance on the RecalBox is just wonderful. Controls working, beautiful stuff. You're gonna find some serious gaming on this one. So let's go ahead and check it out. And I can tell you right now, you're in for a treat. RecalBox Image, 11,370 games, 128GB. Wow. And as you see, each collection, as you change to a new collection, the music changes as well. So each system has its own music for that system. Pretty cool stuff right there, that it just rotates soundtracks at each different menu item. Now I am gonna turn that off. It's very easy to do on RecalBox. You don't even have to reboot. There, I just turned off the sound. Let's have a look at these massive collections here. So Sega Mega Drive, also known as Sega Genesis, 817 games. You can see the favorites go to the top. There are no video snaps. I don't believe RecalBox supports that yet. But you have all your artwork here, your logo, your screenshot, box art, really nice stuff. This is kind of a, I think it's like called Futura, I forget the name of this theme, but it's a really clean horizontal scroll theme. But let's have a look at these collections. So 817, and then Sega Mega Drive hacked games, 53. So all your hacks with a little box art, nice to see. Usually when there's hacked games, they, you know, they just give a general, you know, hacks. So mix of box art and screenshots. Sega CD, 20 games, some hidden. I imagine it's because it's a CD1, CD2 type of scenario. But Sonic the Hedgehog CD, Final Fight CD. Sega 32X, 37 games. So a lot of games there, all your 32Xs. Dreamcast, we got 22 games. Capcom vs. SNK2, Dead or Alive 2, Donald Duck, Giga Wing, Guilty Gear X, Gunbird 2, Marvel vs. Capcom 2, Power Stone 1 and 2, Resident Evil, Sonic Adventure 1 and 2, and Virtual Fighter 3. We're going to have to check those out a little later. Master System 296, so a lot of favorites here as well. Cool that the favorites have like a little controller next to them. Nice little touch. Tech Toy, 41 games on the Tech Toy. Game Gear, 262. Not a lot of time spent there, but portables are on here. 68 SG-1000 games, so going some old school. Star Wars Collection, so as you see, it tells you what system it's for. You got all your different Star Wars games from Atari up to Game Boy Advanced. PlayStation, 87 PlayStation games. That is pretty cool to see. Got your Castlevania games, all your Crash Bandicoots, Darkstalkers 3, Driver, Fighting Forces, your Final Fantasies, Gran Turismo 1, not 2, Grand Theft Auto 2, Jet Moto, all right, cool, we got Jet Moto 3, good to see Jet Moto on us on a image, Mega Man's, Metal Gear Solid, Mortal Kombat Trilogy, Resident Evil's, Ridge Racers, Road Rash, Street Fighter EX 1 and 2, Spyro the Dragon, Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 and 3, and Yu-Gi-Oh! Is on here. Yu-Gi-Oh! PSP to portables, 10 games, Metal Slug, Double X, Bomberman, Castlevania, Dragon Ball, some cool games on here, Mega Man, we'll have to check those out, Street Fighter Alpha 3 Max, PC Engine, 290 titles here, PC Engine CD-ROM 2, 19 games, these CD games take up a little more space. Not having video snaps is going to really allow you to, you know, have such a large collection. 5 games here. Now, ScumVM, I'm a little concerned here because it is in Portuguese, so I imagine you might have some issues with these games being in Portuguese, so heads up on that. Don't have high hopes for these. Shoot 'em ups collection, so all your shoot 'em ups from arcades to Neo Geos, probably a few other systems on here. Capcom collection, 71. MAME Arcade, 1743. So as you can see, he's got his favorites up here. He's got F-Zero, Metal Slugs, great favorites up here that he chose. And then you have all the rest. A lot of arcades here. Let's just do a scroll through. Wow. As I mentioned, just shy of 2,000 titles here in the arcade set. So really nice to see. Really nice. We got some wrestling. We got X-Men. We got wrestling. Wrestle War. Nice. MAME hack games. So, haven't seen many of these. So, some hacked for the MAME. Fighting Lair. Mighty Warriors. Street Fighter 2s. Tekken 3s. And The Punisher. Even has a Virtual Fighter on there as well. Neo Geo games. 136. So, nice little full collection here on the Neo Geo. That's going to have all your Metal Slugs, games like that. Neo Geo Drift Out, great game. Moving along, Neo Geo hack game. So some Marvel Super Heroes hack. Marvel Super Heroes hack bots 1. Marvel vs. Capcom, Metal Slug hack games. So, and then some SNK vs. Capcom Plus. Street Fighter 2, Street Fighter Zeros. So King of Fighter hacks. Those are going to be fun to check out. Atari 2600, 643, 7864, Atari Lynx Portable, 76, Neo Geo Pocket 9, Neo Geo Pocket Color 82, WonderSwan 112, WonderSwan Color 91, Doom Collection. So, Doom 1, Doom 2, Doom TNT, Doom Platonia. Cool to see that. Coleco Vision. We had 150, Vetrix 90, Cave Story 1. We've got Cave Story. So that's a little mod that you install. So cool to see that. It's a fun little game, and it runs great on the Pi. Amstrad 360, Apple II, 23 games here. MSX 1 and 2, 2 Plus, all mixed in here. Wow, wow, wow. A lot of games there. Odyssey, 98, and then back to your favorites. And remember, we hadn't checked out Super Nintendo yet. 905, the reason why there's so many is it probably includes the hack games as well, which is another 69. A very Super Mario World. A lot of SNES hacks on here, so there you go. Super Famicom, 159. There's some great titles in there as well. And then we're back at Nintendo, 820. Nintendo 64, 236. So nice little collection here. And if this is a BR, I think is a hacked or some sort of a, it's a different mod of the Nintendo 64. You will notice that there is in the genre, it is going to be in Portuguese a couple times, but not bad. I mean, you can still see the amount of players when it was released, things like that. Nintendo 64 hacks, 12 games, Luigi's Mansion, Mario Escape from the Jail, Sonic Adventure, Super Donkey Kong 64, Super Mario 64, Last Impact, Super Mario 74, Fallen Stars, Star Road, and The Galactic Journey. So kind of a Super Mario, what is it? What's the one for the Wii? Whatever the Wii one version is. Can't think of the name right now. Game Boy Advance 1062, Game Boy Color 545, Game Boy 489, Family Computer Disk System 237, Virtual Boy 26, Game & Watch 56. We literally just went full circle for the first time. Really, really, really intensive stuff there. So as you see, Tekken 3 running just fine on the PlayStation. All the PlayStation titles are going to run just fine. Occasionally there's a little lag in the menus, but other than that, when the gameplay, it's just good. All good. So really big PlayStation collection here. Really like that a lot. Let's go ahead and play some more advanced systems as well, like Dreamcast and PSP. So we get out of here, PSP. Let's try Metal Slug XX. Love the graphics. Mission 1. Start. Throwing turkeys at me? Cool sound effects too. And you get blood. You don't get blood on the Neo Geo version by default. You gotta enable it. Thank you. rocket launcher. Oh, did I just get wrecked? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. It's fine. Nice. See, it's running great. No lag. I mean, even between the cutscenes, really good stuff. Cool. PSP running good. All these PSP titles should run no problem. You might get a little bit of lag, I think, maybe in like a Street Fighter EX2 game, but let's just give it a whirl. I mean, there's a lot of inputs going on in this game. All right, let's do it. So far, I mean, this is running great. No lag at all. So this does use analog as well. Come on, let me land at least one. There we go. Oh. Ooh. There we go. Assuming an upper cutter here. Ooh. Ooh. Got that roundhouse. Stupid upper cutter here. Counter. Stupid thrower here. Oh, she got me. There we go. Just trying to land that uppercut this whole time. Oh. Oh! There we go. So close, so close. Knockout. Cool. Start select out of there. As I mentioned in previous videos, I am stunned at the performance increase in RecalBox versus RetroPie, especially for these higher end systems. Let's run something super high end, like a Dreamcast. Let's play Power Stone. I've played in the past. I mean, this is a great game right here. Marvel vs. Capcom 2. You can play this on Final Burn Alpha as well on the Pi, but some people prefer the Dreamcast version. So that screen is in Portuguese there. I believe you can change that though by launching the emulator and changing that. But the game should be in English. Yep. This looks really good. This looks incredibly good. Hulk smash. The other great thing about this is my controller was already set up. I'm running the F710, but if you're running a PS3 style controller or Xbox controller, this is gonna run no problem at all. You see it's a little laggy on like when I jump up in the air, but it's my inputs are not laggy at all, and I'm not having any kind of, you know, it's doing exactly what I'm telling it to do. Like, if I hit the right keys, it's landing all the combos. And this looks really... I don't know. The cactus in the background, the sky moving. Like, it just... To me, it looks really good. Slam him down. He's just about dead. Ooh. Almost got me dead there. Yeah, buddy. Look at that chest here. Nice. Cruising the World is a game that runs really laggy. We've got some casualties already. It's probably not a good bet to be running on the opposite side of the road, but... Dang, man. These computers are after me. What? Did you see that? They just teamed up on me. looking pretty good. That guy was just like, I'm going for it. I like how I can still oh, massive crash. Back into second. See that? You're never over till you're out. Taking the inside line here. Hitting those apexes. Oh! Oh, look at that. Got some traffic. Oh! Love the recovery, because that's how it works in real life. Third. Let's see if we can get a... How cool is that? I'm waiting for this freeway to be legitimate, and I'm going. I imagine they'll probably do something like this in Dubai. Let's see if we can get up there. Oh, it's on. We got they took each other out and we took it first place. All right, so there you have it. 128 gigabyte, loving it. As you all know, RecalBox is, you know, is moving on up. One of my favorite things about RecalBox is it's so easy to use. There's a couple things you had to do to set this image up, but once it's set up, you change the language. It's totally worth it in my mind. The games that don't work, if like, you'll need translations or have to reinstall the ROMs, are going to be Cave Story. It's in Portuguese right now. You just have to replace that ROM. And then the Doom is actually in English, so all these Doom games are in English, and they work with the controller and the keyboard mouse. You can switch between the two. The other system that is going to be in Portuguese is your Scum VM. Now, my experience, I played Sam & Max, and I played Full Throttle. And they're in English, though the actual sound is in English, but the subtitles are in Portuguese. So you'd want to replace those with the appropriate ROMs if you want those to work. Everything else, though, is in English, including the PSP, PlayStation, and Dreamcast, Nintendo 64, and all the consoles as well. So it's like a 96% English image once you switch over the main RecalBox, and like 4% or less of Portuguese. Now, Hack Games included a massive collection of systems, 49 systems to be exact, and 11,370 games. This is, I think this is the only 128GB RecalBox image I've ever had my hands on, and it definitely pleases. As you saw, great Dreamcast and PSP performance. I am just giddy about that, you know, this little $35 computer is running those just fine. We also have some PC games on here and a bunch of portables. If you like portables, massive collection of portables as well. And of course, the original consoles, huge MAME collection. The only thing bad I could say about this image was getting it on an SD card is difficult. But once you get it on, once you change the controls, once you get it all set up, it is fantastic stuff. So really cool. A on this one. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you on the next one.